What's up, everybody? We're on our way to Queen Mary here with Moises and Jenny and the two kiddos that are sleeping. So yeah, we're on our way to Queen Mary. There's a bit of traffic on the 22. Are we still on the 22? Yeah, we're on the 22 and freeway. And yeah, so we're gonna be meeting up Victor and the rest of the family over there. So yeah, back to you, Helmet.
Guys, we have arrived at Queen Mary out here behind me. Queen Mary right behind me, the whole fam. We brought the kids. Kids stage.
Hey!
Oh my god.
All right, let's go back in. Also,
still recording.
You're still recording?
Oh my god.
Damn. Huh? This is my little nephew who's obsessed with Titanic. How you feeling, Matthew? Good.
Good?
Yeah? You excited? Yeah? Finally?
His dream has come true.
My dream has come true.
Queen Mary.
Mom, I think this is more big.
You guys should take a picture right here.
Right here? For Matthew.
Oh, yeah.
Hotel guest overnight parking. Queen Mary, LBC, my star. Hey, you sick?
Yes, I think so.
So guys, we have arrived to a tour center. Let's check out the view. Damn. Alright guys, we're officially inside Queen Mary. Here's the interior part. Observation. This is for the audio tour. Gang gang. Keep silence. Maybe continuing
our tour right now.
Keep tuned, people.
Don't mention it, someone always asks. The lighting fixtures on the sides here, the rectangular shaped ones. It was a new form of lighting installed in this room. Each light fixture had three lamps. The glass panes underneath, they were different colors. The lights would flash on and off behind the glass plates, lighting the room up in different colors. Think of it as a 1930s. The etched glass panels on the sides of the peach plate mirrors on both the port and starboard side above the fireplaces. The theme of music even
doing this tour LBC out here. I'm about to take a ship right now. I'm gonna go out to Cancun or Puerto Vallarta. Somewhere. I'm gonna take some pictures. Anyway, stay tuned. I'm gonna show you more clips about this tour. So, Matthew. Alpha.
So second class didn't have their own restrooms.
Another major difference was
they didn't use the facility restrooms.
First class passengers in 1930.
Guys, this is second class.
We'll cover some of the differences.
The ceilings are lower.
Including the pricing of sailing on board.
Second class now.
It's wartime. Rules were a little different. We did have a few additional lifeboats on board. We had some life rafts. In total, we would have been able to evacuate around 8,000.
There we go. Second class, everybody. The guy can almost touch the ceiling. It's not as big as we saw for first class. Very different. More art.
Yes.
But definitely smaller.
So, maybe a little bit of an idea of the difference between first and second class. The Britannia Salon is obviously not as ornately decorated as the first class main lounge, the Queen Salon, but it's still a very lovely room, at least I think.
This is how the Perez family does it.
Yeah. We carry, we're strong.
Yeah. Check it out, y'all. Hey there, JP! Hi, JP! Hi, Tata! You guys look so dark.
What?
You guys look so dark.
You look so dark?
Yeah, you guys looked.
It's the lighting.
Lifeboats are crazy big. Queen Mary. Put step on. Oh, damn. Are you ready to step on the historic steps? Ew.
Okay.
though.
Oh my God.
What's up? You can't go back?
Check out the view, guys. VP and PM. I had to think about it.
What's up, guys? We're just out here at Queen Mary LBC, just checking out the prototypes of the Titanic right here, as you guys can see. We're out here, we just brought Matthew. Just check us out on YouTube. Subscribe and like, comment below. You already know.